गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर फाइन, ऑल आर स्टडिंग एट होम वेरी वेल. आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन. नाउ टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. ओके, अपोजिट वर्ड्स. ऑल ऑफ यू राइट इन इंग्लिश कॉपी, डोंट राइट इन अदर्स कॉपी. फर्स्ट पुट Today's date. First put here day. Date. D-A-T. Date. Day. Classwork. When you complete this question, answer, then you will write in next page homework. Date. Day. Classwork. Okay. Date. D-A-T. Date. 08-06-2020. Day. M-O-N-D-Y. Monday. Classwork. C-W. Classwork. Question number 9. All are knowing how to write question. Okay, all are knowing very well how to write question. W-R-I-T, write. Okay, W-R-I-T, write. And leave one finger space. Always leave one finger space. Okay, W-R-I-T, write. T-H-E, the opposite. O-P-P-O-S-I-T, opposite. W-O-R-D-S, words. Opposite word. Opposite words means just ulta. Just ulta. Okay, and then write in next line answer. ANS, answer number 1. Answer number 1. All are knowing how to write question and answer very well. All are intelligent students. Now answer number 1. Far. F-A-A-R. Far. F-A-R. Far. F-A-R. Far. Far means dur, near. Put here cross, don't put here dash. F-A-R. Far. Anywhere near. F-A-R. Far. Anywhere near. Far means dur. Near means pass. Far means dur. Near means pass. Or nazdik. You can say both. Second number. Sit. S-I-T. Sit. S-T-A-N-D. Stand. 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 Sit means बैठ जाना, stand means खड़े हो जाना. Sit means बैठ जाना, stand means खड़े हो जाना. In class, all miss and ma'am are saying stand up, sit down, stand up, sit down, this way. Okay. Now third number, old. Old means what? पुराना. New means नया. Old means पुराना, new means नया. I have a book. This is old book, and this is new book. Okay, this is new book and this is old book. Okay, you can say I have a new dress or an old dress, the difference between. Okay, now fourth number, small. S-M-A-L-L, small. I have a big pencil and I have a small pencil. This is big and this is small, the difference between. Understand? Now fifth number, dirty. D-I-R-T-Y. Dirty means ganda. Clean means saaf. Dirty means ganda. Clean means saaf. Dirty means ganda. Clean means saaf. D-I-R-T-Y. Dirty. D-I-R-T-Y. Dirty. C-L-E-A-N. Clean. C-L-E-A-N. Clean. C-L-E-A-N. Clean. D-I-R-T-Y. Dirty. D-I-R-T-Y. Dirty. C-L-E-A-N. Clean. G-I-R-T-Y. Dirty. C-L-E-A-N. Clean. G-I-R-T-Y. Dirty. C-L-E-A-N. Clean. Okay. Dirty means ganda. Clean means saaf. Always wear clean dress. Don't wear dirty dress. Understand? Sixth number. Under. Ever. Under. Ever. A-N-U-N-D-E-R. Under. A-B-O-V-E. Ever. U-N-D-E-R. Under. A-B-O-V-E. Ever. U-N-D-E-R. Under. A-B-O-V-E. Ever. Under. Ever. Under. Ever. Under. Ever. Okay. I have found him hiding under the table. Means table ke niche. Okay. Under and ever. Now, seven number. Hot. H-O-T. Hot. H-O-T. Hot. C-O-L-D, cold. C-O-L-D, cold. H-O-T, hot. C-O-L-D, cold. H-O-T hot, C-O-L-D cold, H-O-T hot, C-O-L-D cold, H-O-T hot, C-O-L-D cold. Always say 10 times one word, okay? सभी वर्ड्स को 10 टाइम्स बोलना है, ओके? एंड उसे 10 टाइम्स कॉपी में, रफ कॉपी में लिखना है. 10 टाइम्स बोलना है, 10 टाइम्स रफ कॉपी में याद कर कर लिखना है. राइट एंड लर्न 10 टाइम्स. फर्स्ट यू से 10 टाइम्स, देन राइट इट डाउन इन रफ कॉपी 10 टाइम्स एंड सी ऑल्सो 10 टाइम्स, ओके? देन यू कैन लर्न इजिली. Now, hot, cold. Hot means gum, cold means thanda. Hot means gum, cold means thanda. Hot means gum, cold means thanda. H-O-T hot, C-O-L-D cold. Now, 8 number. F-A-S-T fast means days. F-A-S-T fast means days. F-A-S-T fast means days. S-L-O-W slow means what? Dheere. Okay? Dheere. Slow means dheere. Okay? Fast means तेज, slow means धीरे. Okay? Write first. Why you are writing very slow? Write first. Why you are writing very slow? Always miss are saying these words. Okay? Now, 9 number. Up means ऊपर, down means नीचे. UP up means ऊपर, down means नीचे. Up, down. Up, down. Okay? UP up, DOW and down. UP up. DOW and down, UP up, DOW and down, UP up, DOW and down, UP up, DOW and down. Now 10 number sleep, 10 number sleep, SLEEP sleep means सो जाना, AWAKE awake means जाग जाना, SLEEP sleep means सो जाना, AWAKE awake means जाग जाना, sleep means सो जाना, awake means जाग जाना, sleep means सो जाना, awake means जाग जाना. SLEEP sleep. AWAKE awake. SLEEP sleep. AWAKE awake. Now, okay, 11 number. RIGHT right, LEFT left. RIGHT right, LEFT left. RIGHT right, LEFT left. RIGHT right, LEFT left. You can use hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand. Okay, now RIGHT right, LEFT left, RIGHT right, LEFT left, RIGHT right, LEFT left. Now 12 number hard, H-A-R-D hard, hard, S-O-F-T hard, soft, this is hard, see, this is very hard, soft, you can use a chick, my chick is very soft, hard, soft. Now 13 number, weight means kila, dry means sukha. Wet means gila, dry means sukha. W-E-T wet, D-R-Y dry. 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 Find, F-I-N-D find means dhoon lena. Find means dhoon lena, khoj nikalna. Lost means kho dena. Find means dhoon nikalna. Lost means खो देना. Find means I have find my toy which I have lost. Okay? मैंने वो toy ढूंढ निकाला, खिलौना ढूंढ निकाला जो हमने खो दिया था, है ना? F-I-N-D find, L-O-S-T lost. F-I-N-D find, L-O-S-T lost. F-I-N-D find, L-O-S-T lost. F-I-N-D find means ढूंढ निकालना, खोज निकालना. Lost means खो देना. Lost means खो देना. Sour means khatta. S-O-U-R, sour. Sour means khatta. Sweet means meetha. Lemon. The taste of lemon means khatta. Okay? S-O-U-R, sour. S-W-E-E-T, sweet. 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 Okay, sour means khatta, sweet means meetha. Sour means khatta, sweet means meetha. Now, at last, if anyone have any problem, you can ask from me or you can contact me. All of you write in your English copy. Learn and write. Okay? First you do it in your classwork. Then after that, do it in next copy homework. Thank you to all of you. Okay? Bye.